I'll be coming at you with some more garage sale finds. This is probably over the course of 2 to 3 weeks, so I'm just going to jump right into it. Right here, there was actually three of these. NHL Slapshot for the Wii. Two of them were brand new and sealed, which are these two, and the other one had already been opened. I traded one of them off for a Genesis game at a local game shop, but I'll talk about that in a future video. And yeah, $7 for all three of those, so I'm going to be gifting these for sure to my younger cousins. On another week, I went late to the garage sales. I went like 11:30, and I was surprised to find any gaming stuff. What I found here, went to a garage sale, noticed the guy had an N64 racing wheel, and I asked, "Do you have any other video game stuff? I just noticed you have this racing wheel." He's like, "Yeah, I don't know if I'm really willing to sell any of it," but he showed it to me. He showed me in his garage, and he had really good stuff, like Mario RPG and Super Metroid, and really good titles. But anything that I was interested in, this is what he said he was willing to sell. Got the AV cable for like N64, Super Nintendo, GameCube, and Pokemon Stadium and Donkey Kong Country 2. And he said $10, so couldn't really argue with that. And then that same day, I went to this other garage sale. They had an N64 with a couple games. It was Mario Kart 64 and NHL 99. And they said $40 for everything. I asked, like, would you just sell games separately? And he's like, sure, $5. And yeah, bought that game right there, $5, Mario Kart 64. All right, on another weekend, there's this huge garage sale. This one place probably had four of them all year. Like, they just had tons and tons of stuff. Anything you could imagine, just, like, they were selling everything. It was really cheap prices. So I went late, so I didn't find too much game-wise. I found this fat PS2 with all the cords, no controller or memory card. Also had Guitar Hero 3 inside the console and these three PS3 games, Lost, Killzone 2, and Fear 2. That's all I could really find for game stuff. And I asked how much, because I just noticed they were selling stuff really cheap. She's like, just make an offer, anything really. I'm like, $5. And she's like, yeah, sure. And you know, everything works, so it worked out well. And lastly here, on another garage sale I went to on another weekend, this guy was just selling stacks of his games. No cartridge-based stuff, but, you know, just GameCube, Wii, 360, PS3, all this kind of stuff. Anyways, I paid $30 for everything here. So I got Mario Party 8, Super Paper Mario for the Wii, Morrowind Game of the Year Edition, and Halo, both for the Xbox there, and some GameCube games. We got Zelda the Wind Waker, Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles, Resident Evil, and Luigi's Mansion. So yeah, $30 for all those. Nice little haul of stuff over the course of those 2 to 3 weeks or so. So thanks for watching, guys. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment, and thank you for watching.